Can I try? Hopefully. It came back for a day. Yeah, that's what I heard too.
when they did get married, and she gave birth to his only live legitimate heir, and that was later became Edward VI. Edward was very sickly as a child. He too had tuberculosis. As an infant, he had smallpox. It's a miracle he lived past infancy, really. But he did. Sadly, Jane suffered complications after birth. She was a very slight individual, had a very small frame. She was extremely petite. And the baby was quite large. So they did a cesarean section to get the baby out. And in that day and age, they didn't necessarily know how to close you back up. So she died of, really, she bled to death more than anything. She did have some infection. So she died shortly, maybe within 12 hours of delivery. Henry was just utterly beside himself. He was inconsolable. How you ain't say you was moving forward? Honesty hurts when you're getting older.